Assalamu alaikum. One time while the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was traveling along with some of the Sahaba, they stopped for some time at a certain location. During this stay, Sahl bin Hunayf went to take a shower. Sahl was known to have a great body and beautiful skin. And as he was taking a shower, Amr bin Rabi'ah happened to pass by Sahl and saw him while he was showering. Upon seeing Sahl, Amr said, "I have never seen such beautiful body before." Straight away, Sahl became unconscious and fell on the floor. The Sahaba right away sought to help out Sahl and brought him to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and said to him, "O Rasulullah, do you know what has happened to Sahl? By Allah, he cannot raise his head and he will not wake up." The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in an authentic hadith in Sunan Ibn Majah and others, said, "Whom do you accuse with regard to him?" They said, "Amir bin Rabi'ah looked at him." The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam called upon Amr and said, "Ala ma yaqtulu ahadukum akhah? Why would any one of you kill his brother?" Now pay close attention. What will the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say? He said sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Idha ra'a ahadukum min akhihi ma yu'jibuhu falyad'u lahu bil barakah." If any one of you see something of your brother which you like, then make dua for him to be blessed. Afterwards, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked Amr to wash himself with some water. Amr then washed his face, hands, elbows, the soles of his feet, and inside his izar, i.e. lower garment, from a vessel. Then one of the Sahaba, under the Prophet's direction, grabbed the vessel and poured it onto Sahl's head and back. Afterwards, Sahl became better and was able to walk, and there was nothing wrong with him, alhamdulillah. Brothers and sisters, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as narrated in Sahih al-Bukhari, he said, "Al-aynu haqq." The influence of an evil eye is a fact. The point being is, when you see something of your brother, sister, or even yourself which you like, then make dua for him or her to be blessed. Some of the statements that can be made are, as some scholars have said, "Masha'Allah, tabarakallah, Allah has willed it, may Allah bless it." Or, "Masha'Allah, la quwwata illa billah, Allah has willed it, there's no power except by the will of Allah." Or, "Tabarakallahu alayk, may Allah bless you."
Masha Allah, tabarakallah.
With that being said, brothers and sisters, jazakumullah khairan. If you like this video, then feel free to press like. But most importantly, it's for you to share this video with your friends and family. Barakallah feekum. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.